guys, welcome to my channel. I am so excited to be back here with you. If you're wondering why I'm at a different background, it's because I'm having problems with my other background, so it's hard to keep up. And if I haven't posted videos last week, it's because I'm having problems like figuring out what kind of story to do to scare you. I mean, not to scare you that much, but yeah, to make you, like, you know, have fun with me. Well, today's video, I am going to be telling you another Japanese urban legend. So this urban legend is called the Red Crayon. And so how the story begins is this recently married couple just came back from their honeymoon, and they were so excited to move in to their first house together. So they were so excited, they were happy and excited. So the next day after they moved in, the wife's husband was walking down the hallway, and then he came upon a red crayon. So he was thinking to himself, maybe the last owner had children, and maybe their children left a red crayon behind. So he just picked the red crayon up and threw it away, like he didn't mind. So he just kept on walking and doing his stuff. So the next day, he was walking down the same hallway as last time, and then he came upon another red crayon. So he was thinking to himself, wait, what? This is crazy, because I just threw away a red crayon yesterday. So he went back to his room where his wife was. He told his wife about the red crayon that he kept on seeing. And then his wife looked at him with a shocked face, like her face was pale white. And then his wife told him about that she has been seeing a red crayon too. So they both looked at the wall, and they found something sketchy about the wall. So the husband went up to the wall, and then he noticed that the wallpaper could peel off. So he peeled off the wall, and he saw sliding doors nailed shut. So basically, he grabbed out his toolbox and took off the nails. And then when the sliding doors opened, there was a room, dark and covered in red scribbles. And you want to know what these red scribbles say? They say, "Mommy, I'm sorry. Please let me out. Mommy, I'm sorry. Please let me out." He just like got freaked out, and that is like the end of the story. And when I heard the story, like, it was so sad and like scary, because how does a red crayon come up like each day? Like, that's freaky and sad because of what the scribbles say. "Mommy, I'm sorry. Please let me out. I am so sad, but I'm kind of freaked out right now because, you know, like, it's sad and scary at the same time." So I hope you guys like this video, and leave a comment down below if, like, what was your favorite part of this story? Leave a comment down below if you think it was scary or sad or both. So I will be uploading pictures on Instagram and on my Facebook that new videos are up. And yeah, so I will, on Sunday, I will think of what I'm gonna plan for you guys, like, you know. So we might do a challenge, we might do a reaction, we might do like a fun vlog or like a short vlog. So if you're not if you're not subscribed, subscribe to my channel and click on the notification so every time I post videos, you could know when it comes up. And light up my world and the song lyrics of Becky G, #MoonlightCat, #TeamLunaArmy, and I'll see you guys on my next video. Peace out.